factor 16a squared plus 40ab plus 25b squared. Here we have a trinomial that looks like it fits that perfect square trinomial form. Our first term, 16a squared, is 4a times 4a, or 4a quantity squared. Our last term, 25b squared, is 5b times 5b, or you might say 5b quantity squared. Now, is our middle term equal to 2 times the product 4a times 5b? Well, that's an 8 times 5, 40ab. Yes, it is. So this is indeed a perfect square trinomial. Therefore, it's going to factor as 4a plus 5b quantity squared. Our completely factored form is 4a plus 5b quantity squared.